Namaskar students, in the previous videos we learned about different types of plants, how plants grow from seeds, parts of a plant and food we get from plants. Now let's learn more about other uses of plants. Big trees and plants provide home to many animals, birds and insects. They also produce oxygen and keep the air clean and fresh. Trees provide us shade on a hot day and help us to have better rainfall. Children, we get wood from big trees. It is used to make furniture like beds, tables, chairs and doors. We also make paper from wood pulp. We use wood pulp of trees like bamboo and pine. Children, when you fall sick, Dr. Uncle gives you medicines and you feel better. Medicines like pudinhara, odomos, cough syrups are prepared from plants. Tulsi, neem, mint, turmeric are medicinal plants. We use them to make decoction. Decoction means kadha. We use oils and juices of plants like neem, rose, lime to make soaps and toothpastes. We also make lovely perfumes from flowers like rose, jasmine, lily and champa. Children, look at this picture of a shrub. It is cotton shrub. We get soft and light cotton from it. We wear cotton clothes in summer season. Cotton fibers are used to make cotton clothes like shirts, pants, saris, and frocks. We also make curtains, bed sheets, and napkins from cotton. We get jute from jute plant. Jute fibers are used to make bags, mats, ropes, and sacks. Children, have you seen your mummy making crispy food for you? Yes, she uses oil for cooking. We get oil from seeds of some plants like sunflower, sesame, and groundnut. Coconut oil is mostly used for oiling hair and sesame oil for body massage. Children, do you know what makes the ball bounce? It is because of the rubber used in it. We get rubber from the milky juice of rubber tree. This milky juice is called latex. We use rubber to make tires, tubes, and erasers. Children, you must be enjoying craft work, sticking pictures in your project book. Yes, we use gum for sticking. We get gum from the juice of the gum tree. We make sugar and jaggery from the juice of sugarcane plant. Like sugar, we also make tea powder from dried leaves of tea plant. In summer, we like to drink cold coffee. And in winter, hot coffee. We make coffee powder from the dried beans of coffee plant. Children, we like eating tasty food like pav bhaji, biryani, isn't it? Different spices are added to it. We get spices like red chili, black pepper, cinnamon, clove, and many more from different parts of plants. These spices add taste and flavor to food. During summer season, we drink lots of fruit juices and sherbets like kokum, lemon, amla. These sherbets make us feel energetic and fresh. We get orange juice from oranges and sugarcane juice from sugarcane stem. Children, most of you like to drink tender coconut water, isn't it? We also give tender coconut water to sick people as it is a good source of several nutrients. Children, in this video, we have studied various uses of plants. Yes, they help us in many ways. We should not cut trees. We should not pluck flowers and leaves. Children, we should water plants in proper quantities at proper times. We should check whether they get enough sunlight and fertile soil. Fertile soil is rich in nutrients, which helps plant to grow properly. Plants are our green friends. They make our Mother Earth beautiful. So we should always take care of them and be kind to them. So children, plant and grow more and more beautiful plants. Enjoy and take care of yourself by taking care of your green friends.